silly season. Okay, this is gonna be like just a taste of them. So we have Dale Jr., Matt Kenseth, Eric Jones, Brian Blaney, Paul Menard, Kurt Busch, Casey Kane, William Byron. These are the options that we have. Okay, so we're gonna start with Dale Earnhardt Jr. We heard the news that he is going to retire. And he is not going, Matt Kenseth is not going to be in the 20. So, what car is he going to wind up with? Well, he might end up in the 88. We don't know. But, next up is Eric Jones. Okay, since Matt Kenseth is gone, we're gonna put him Brian Blaney. We heard the news that he is going to go to Wood Brothers. Now he's gonna be in the 21. Next with the number 12, okay? Not a person that's in Wood Brothers. Oh, that's not in Penske's retiring. Or anything, but they're just expanding to a 3-car team, just like the same, well, with the same amount of cars as Richard Childress in the Cup Series, for example. Next is Paul Menard. He is going to take over 21 for Wood Brothers. Then next up is Kurt Busch. He is not going to retire, but he's going to stay with the 41. Okay, now Casey Kane might retire, and William Byron probably want to wind up in the 5. Okay, that's how I'm predicting the season to go. Okay.